हेलो फ्यूचर ऑफिसर्स, वेलकम टू एडुटैप एंड वेलकम टू द इंट्रोडक्टरी सेशन फॉर द सीटी 360 डिग्री सीरीज दैट वी आर लॉन्चिंग ऑन आवर एडुटैप्स यूट्यूब चैनल. सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, नाउ देयर मस्ट बी सो मेनी डाउट्स दैट मस्ट बी पॉपिंग आउट इन योर माइंड एज एन एस्पिरेंट, एज एन एस्पायरिंग ऑफिसर, दैट वॉट एग्जैक्टली दिस सीरीज इज ऑल अबाउट. सो सिमिलरली आई एम ऑल्सो हैविंग द सेम डाउट्स एंड टूडे टू रिजॉल्व ऑल सच काइंड ऑफ डाउट दैट इज पॉपिंग इन योर एज वेल एज इन माई माइंड about the series. So for that I have with me Gurkirat sir today, and he will be resolving all your doubts for the session. So welcome Gurkirat sir.
Thank you Devanshu sir, and hello to all the aspiring officers.
So sir, basically we have launched this particular series. Now the first question that is popping up in my mind is that what is CT 360?
So it's a nice question, Devanshu sir, if I talk about CT 360. So guys, we are being running current affairs, we are being teaching current affairs from you from the past many years with different series. That is PIB series I myself was taking, Fast Track series for which Devanshu sir was coming with the thing. But one request that I was getting from the students on consistent level is, sir, can we get a single playlist for that? Because it's kind of somehow getting confusion between us, ki sir hum Fast Track kare ya fir hum PIB kare. So for that, to simplify that thing, that is the reason we are now saying to you, just focus on this single playlist, that is by the name of CT 360 degree.
So sir, beautifully answered by you that what is CT 360. I hope that you have got the point, kyunki mera doubt ekdam clear ho gaya hai. Theek hai, now the next important thing is ki sir, jo aspirants hain, the aspiring officers, they are aspiring to join different kind of bodies like regulatory bodies, exams, banking exams. To kaun se exam ke aspirants is session se help le sakte hain?
See, I will say primarily we are focusing on regulatory bodies examination, like you can say RBI, SEBI, NABARD. These will be the primarily focus. But guys, current affair is similar for every examination. So if you are preparing for any other banking examination also, then I will also say these lectures will be really, really helpful for you. Okay, so this is the thing that students can do, sir.
So very important thing that sir has told you कि कौन कौन से exams या preparation कर रहे हैं, तो आप हमारे session देख सकते हैं. ठीक है, अब आती है दूसरी important चीज sir, that the title of the series is CT 360 GA plus ESI. Can you throw some light कि what is this GA, what is this ESI?
See, that is the thing here is, guys, we try to basically relate this series to our course, that is what we are providing to the student here. So if you again come back to this name CT, CT is basically the name that we derived from our current tab magazine that we are providing to the students. So there we have different sections by the name of GA, GA plus ESI and GA plus Finance. So from that specific thing, guys, we will be covering the most important news that is relevant towards the GA as well as the GA plus ESI component we will be discussing here. And you now might be having a doubt with respect to GA plus Finance or something related to RBI. So that is basically that Kritika ma'am will be taking the sessions for that. That is under the Finance 360 series that she is taking on.
So sir, apart from this, एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आ रहा है मेरे माइंड में कि यस, वी विल बी कवरिंग सम सॉर्ट ऑफ न्यूज आर्टिकल्स. ये तो मुझे समझ आ गया और आई थिंक एस्पिरेंट्स को भी समझ आ गया होगा. ठीक है, बट द क्वेश्चन इज कि कौन से सोर्सेज हैं जहां से हम इन न्यूज आर्टिकल्स को पिक करने वाले हैं, जहां से न्यूज आर्टिकल्स को कवर करेंगे, कौन से सोर्सेज हैं, क्यों वो इंपॉर्टेंट है, क्या ये बताएंगे आप हमें?
बिल्कुल, देखिए, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द सोर्सेज हियर, सो गाइस, बेस्ड ऑन द एनालिसिस ऑफ द पास्ट 5 इयर्स एग्जामिनेशन, वी हैव बेसिकली हैंड पिक्ड सम इंपॉर्टेंट सोर्सेज व्हिच हैव अ वेरी ड्यू इंपॉर्टेंस. यस, पीआईबी इज वन ऑफ दैट, आई कंप्लीटली एग्री. बट गाइस, अलोंग विद पीआईबी, नाउ व्हाट वी हैव सीन इन दिस एग्जामिनेशन इज देयर आर मल्टीपल न्यूज़पेपर्स व्हिच आर इंपॉर्टेंट, लाइक द हिंदू इज हियर, लाइव मेड, इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स, इट हैज पॉपड अप इन द पास्ट 2 to 3 years, इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सोर्स दैट हैज बिकम. देन वी हैव सम इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स फ्रॉम द स्कीम्स or reports. We can say the guidelines of the schemes are important. Then for reports, the original report, the executive summary is important. So we will be referring everything here so that the students get a one-stop solution with respect to that specific topic.
Very important, sir. Apart from that, see, sir has already answered ki hum kahan se cheezon ko cover karne wale hain, but what exactly we will be covering and kaise understanding provide ki jayegi students ko, sir, please tell us about that.
So if we come to that thing, I think I have explained to you about GA and ESI. So now let me little bit explore about this thing here. So first of all, let's talk about ESI. ESI, economic and social issues. So you have a defined syllabus for that, as we know, that is there in the RBI notification also, that is in NABARD also. For SEBI, we do not have, but they have, this thing is important. And when I talk about this section, there is a misconception that it is relevant only for phase 2, but no. Schemes is here, part of ESI. Reports are part of ESI. And the news related to health, education, social justice, employment generation, they are part of economic and social issues, which is defined in the notification. So that part of news, which is relevant for both phase one and phase two related to the syllabus, is covered under economic and social issues. But you are a master of that, you know, that because guys, there are some topics like appointments, persons in news, days in news, obituaries, first in news. So they are also being asked in examination how to cover that thing. And that is the thing which we are covering under the general awareness section. So I hope guys, now the students have got clarity that what is actually GE and ESI here.
सो वेरी ब्यूटीफुली आंसर्ड सर, एकदम क्लियर हो गया माइंड में कि क्या क्या हम कवर करने वाले एग्जाम के लिए. ठीक है, नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बेसिकली कि जब हम बात करते हैं इन सभी टॉपिक्स की, तो एग्जाम के अंदर तो वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू सॉल्व एमसीक्यूज, सो आर वी गोइंग टू सॉल्व एंड अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक्स एंड वी विल बी सॉल्विंग द एमसीक्यूज एज वेल.
सी दैट इज वन थिंग, दैट इज द पर्पस वी हैव डिजाइंड दिस सीरीज इन सच अ वे, बिकॉज before coming to the MCQs, you should have an understanding of the topic. So what we will be doing here is, we will be basically covering the topics. First of all, we will be explaining about the topics, that what is the thing that is required to be prepared in the examination. Based on that understanding, we will be solving some MCQs here. So that not just understanding, the thing that you were saying, practicing is important, practicing of MCQs. So practice of MCQs will always be there, sir.
So that means session ke andar we will be covering the topics, understanding the topics, and we will be solving the MCQs.
Absolutely right, sir.
But sir, we have to make sure one more thing. Ki, theek hai, session ke andar people have got the understanding. But what about after that? So, kya koi homework hum dene wale? Kyunki during our childhood days, basically we used to get some homework from our teachers. Ki, yes, this is what you have to see to make sure that yes, the students have got the thing. So, what exactly the homework will be for the students?
Same thing sir, same thing. That is, we always want that, देखो अब current affairs का exam ऐसा हो चुका है जहाँ पे आपको regularly पढ़ना है and बिल्कुल mind free होके पढ़ना है. तो yes, for that, that's a very important thing. Homework is important. Because homework एक ना school में मुझे भी याद है जो सर ने बोला कि जब school में homework मिलता था ना, तो एक मन में हमेशा होता था कि आज सर ने होमवर्क दिया, मैम ने होमवर्क दिया है, अच्छा करूंगा तो मैम मुझे अप्रिशिएट करेंगी, नहीं करूंगा तो थोड़ी सी डांट भी पड़ेगी, तुम होमवर्क क्यों नहीं करके आए. तो मैं डांटने वाला पॉइंट तो नहीं बोलूंगा, बट देखिए यार, अगर आपको मुझे ऑफिसर बनाना है तो थोड़ा सा तो मुझे पुश करना पड़ेगा. यस, वी विल बी गिविंग देम द होमवर्क क्वेश्चन, बट बेस्ड ऑन द टॉपिक्स. तो जो भी हम पढ़ाएंगे उसमें से किसी भी एक टॉपिक पे हम इनको डेली एक होमवर्क क्वेश्चन जरूर देंगे, सो दैट दे शुड ऑल्सो लिटिल बिट फील पम्प्ड अप कि यार मुझे भी ये समझ आया कि नहीं आया. तो अंडरस्टैंडिंग वी विल बी गिविंग देम द होमवर्क.
सो माय डियर एस्पिरेंट, प्लीज बी रेडी फॉर द होमवर्क, क्योंकि क्लास अच्छे से लगने वाली है. ठीक है, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट सर, वी ऑलवेज से कि करंट अफेयर्स इज अबाउट द कंसिस्टेंट प्रिपरेशन एज वेल एज द कंसिस्टेंट रिविजन. सो हमने प्रिपेयर तो कर लिया, बट वॉट अबाउट द रिविजन?
For that, what we are planning here is, Devanshu, that I know that revision has to be done at regular intervals. So what we will be doing here is, on each and every, after every fifth lecture, we will be conducting a revision lecture for them. That is irrespective of the month. It's not like it's like a September ho gaya, March ho gaya. Because jabhi bhi fifth week ho gaya, we will be taking that revision test of that. And the most important thing, homework to kar diya, but analyzation bhi to karni hai na uske baad. Tabhi to pata chalega hum hai kahan pe. For that, revision sessions will be helpful.
Definitely, these revision sessions will be helpful to analyze that what are your strength areas, what are your weak areas. जिससे कि strength areas को weak areas में convert कर सके, and you can just ace in the exam. Apart from that, sir, you have mentioned कि in after every fifth session we will be having a revision session. But कब होंगे ये sessions? When we will be taking this session? Can you please throw some light on that?
Yes. So guys, these sessions, this playlist, if I talk about this new thing initiative will be rolled out from 19th of October, where we will be joining you, जहाँ पे आपको मुझे 3 दिन देने हैं पूरे वीक में, Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. At a time you have to be there on time will be at 5 PM. You should be there. ठीक है जी, we both will be there for you. But एक चीज जो आपने भी बोला है अभी, ठीक है ना, to make your weakness a strength, consistent efforts are required here. और वो कंसिस्टेंसी हम भी बरकरार रखेंगे, वो कंसिस्टेंसी आपको भी बरकरार रखनी है, सो दैट व्हेन द एग्जामिनेशन कम्स नेक्स्ट ईयर, यू सिट इन द हॉल, यू आर सो मच कॉन्फिडेंट कि फेस वन मुश्किल है तो कुछ नहीं, पर मैं निकाल लूंगा, फेस टू मैं निकालूं कि मुझे इंटरव्यू में जाना है, और इंटरव्यू भी मैं निकालूंगा क्योंकि मेरा एक करंट अफेयर्स का जो आइडिया है, जो थॉट प्रोसेस है, वो बिल्डअप हो जाएगा. सो for each and every step, guys, we are here to help you. But now it totally depends on you कि आपको भी अपने आप को effort तो लगाना ही है यहाँ पे.
So all the queries that were there in my mind as an aspirant कि हाँ क्या क्या हम इस series से expect करने वाले हैं, what are the different things that we will be covering. So all the answers have been beautifully answered by Gurkirat sir. So my dear friends, please make sure that you mark these days, that is a Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday at 5 p.m. We will be there. Will you be there? We will just make a watch on you that whether you are coming or not.
So again guys, wishing you all the best for the examination. Theek hai ji, and we'll see you in the lectures. Bye-bye.